great clip, Trent.
Thanks, bro.
What about me? That was a great clip.
Yeah, thanks, yeah, D.
Thanks for your opinion.
Good morning, Chesapeake High School. These are your student announcements for Thursday, February 16th, 2012. Lunch specials for today. New grilled ham and cheese sandwich, baked chips, pizza, stromboli, and dipping sauce, and a pasta salad.
National FFA Week is coming up next week, and the FFA would like the entire student body to help celebrate by participating in the following dress-up days. Monday, FFA T-shirt day, camo day. Tuesday, flannel plaid suspender day. Wednesday, tractor T-shirt day and hat day. Thursday, Carhartt work clothes day. Friday, Ford and Chevy vs. Dodge day. The highest percentage of participation in the first hour will be rewarded with a hot breakfast made by the FFA officer team. Complete Mr. Union forms and pictures are due in the principal's office by today.
You guys seen this issue of Varsity Monthly?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. Good. Got a lot of people in here. Oh, I see EJ right there.
Oh, yeah, they also mentioned how basketball won their third straight game.
Really?
Oh, yeah, three games in a row.
Three games, wow. Wrestling team did that about three times this year.
Red Wings capped off Tuesday night. They won their 21st home game, beating the record. It's a pretty cool game. They won 3-1. It's pretty sweet. Checked it out.
I'm not a hockey fan.
Yeah, we are.
Yep. And now here is a spot on...
Man, this looks good.
Yeah, I sure wouldn't want to waste this thing. Not my ice cream. Oh no, not my 2012 Ford Explorer.
How do we do?
We could go to Showboat City Car Wash.
Where is it?
Down the road down there.
Let's go.
Attention, Chesapeake High School students. When is the last time you cleaned out your closet and dresser drawers? If it has been a while now, it is the time, right now. Bring in all of those old jeans that you never wear anymore to the media center or Mrs. Schultz room and receive a coupon to buy new jeans at Arrow. Collection of jeans have been extended until Friday, February 17th. NHS members, get your easy community service points. Donate your used jeans.
You have to bring those jeans.
You gotta bring them in.
You gotta bring the jeans for the poor teens, baby.
Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. If you're interested in attending an engineering program at Michigan Tech this summer, see Mrs. Kensrud for a scholarship opportunity. This scholarship will pay for the program and possibly allow you to gain a co-op program with Dow Chemical.
Last day of snow coming week today is tomorrow, actually. Today is twin and triplet day. Friday, orange and black day. A dodgeball tournament will be held on Friday, February 17th at the end of the day. In order to attend this dodgeball tournament, your six-hour class must fill a mason jar with change. The money will be collected in the media center. If you wish to participate in this dodgeball tournament, see Mrs. Schultz. The snow coming dance will be held on Saturday, February 18th from 7:30 to 11 p.m. You must be at the dance by 8 or else you will not be admitted. Tickets will be sold during snow coming week at lunch for $8 each. No ticket will be sold at the door. The dance is semi-formal, no jeans or shirt or t-shirt. Viewer discretions are advised.
And now, here is a clip on PDA.
Ooh.
What is that, German or something?
Yeah, I learned it from my German friend Chris.
Yeah, nice. Right. Nudzik.
Nice.
That's a pretty good guy. All right.
Just for seniors, Western Michigan University is sponsoring a free online application weekend on Friday, February 17th to Monday, February 20th. During this special event, seniors apply for admission will have their application fee waived. And now, we are done.
Have a good day, Chestnut.
Bye.
Bye.